Accurately converting PDF documents into editable formats like Word, Pages, or Excel can be a challenge. And converting an entire folder at once, very difficult to do, even in Acrobat Pro. The industry has been moving, however, and I've discovered a tool that in many ways quietly outperforms Adobe Acrobat Pro. The tool is called PDFelement, and they've provided me with full access to show you exactly how powerful it can be. In this folder, I have a bunch of meeting notes from over the past few months, and all of them are in PDF format. I'm going to quickly convert them to Word format and then easily summarize 3 months worth of meetings using AI, all in PDFelement. First, open PDFelement and in the Quick Tools section, right in the middle of the screen, click on Batch PDFs. Immediately, you'll notice that there are 12 really powerful batch processing options. We're going to use the batch convert option in a second, but notice that you can also batch scan documents with OCR to turn them into editable PDFs. You can batch compress PDFs, batch create, batch watermark, encrypt them, extract data, all sorts of insanely powerful options. The batch processing features of PDFelement absolutely crush it, and they are the main reason that I even decided to do this video to begin with. So depending on what tasks you're performing, these features alone can easily make PDFelement worth it. So to convert our PDFs to Word, let's click on Batch Convert. Now simply drag and drop all the PDFs you want to convert into the window. You can convert to a ton of different formats, like Word, Excel, Apple Pages, even PowerPoint and HTML. So select your desired output format, customize any conversion settings you'd like, and then click Apply. Choose your output destination, and then click Save, and your conversion will begin. Once it's finished, the output folder will pop up, and you're all set. Now we're about to take it one step further. So let's go back into PDFelement and notice that whenever you open the application, you're brought here to the Quick Tools screen where common features are located and easy to access. But for even more features, click on the See All Tools link at the top right. Now you can scroll through this screen to see all of the different tools available within PDFelement. The first section, the Edit section, deals with actually creating and editing PDFs. The Prepare Forms feature is a powerful way to easily create forms with editable fields. I want to mention a particularly powerful feature in the Convert section. Notice that we can choose Convert to PowerPoint and then select a PDF from our computer. PDFelement will then convert the entire PDF into a PowerPoint presentation ready to be used and delivered. This can be incredibly useful if you're preparing for a speaking engagement in a crunch. Going back to the Tools section, you can scroll through to see all the different options and find the ones that are best for your situation. For example, let's combine all of the PDFs from earlier into a single PDF by clicking on the Combine Files option. Then we can just select all of the files that we'd like to include, click Open, and then click Apply. Choose the output folder for the final PDF and click Save. It will then create a single PDF, combining all of our files that we can open or share. Now we can go back to the Quick Tools section, click on Summarize PDF, choose the PDF we just created, and the AI will give us a full summary of our converted meeting notes. I've done this quite a few times, and the summaries seem to be both accurate and intuitive. PDFelement's AI system is built off of ChatGPT, and Wondershare seems to have done a good job of setting up the summary prompts to be used in the application. For an even more in-depth analysis, we can actually chat back and forth with the AI in PDFelement so that we can discuss multiple documents at once. So with a PDF open, go to the Tool menu, hover over AI Tools and then AI Chat and select Chat with PDF. A chat box will appear on the right side of the screen where we can have a conversation with the AI about the currently open PDF. If we want to add other PDFs to the conversation to, say, compare and contrast, we can click on the paperclip icon and add our desired PDFs. The AI features of PDFelement are quickly evolving and can be a big help if you're working with PDFs on a regular basis. And I want to mention quickly, because I know a lot of people need this feature, the OCR capabilities of this application outperform even Adobe Acrobat Pro's. So let's say we have a PDF and we just need to edit a bit of the text. From the Quick Tools, we can select OCR PDF, choose the PDF, and PDF Element will quickly convert the PDF into an editable version so we can make our changes and then export it right back out. These are just a few examples of how PDF Element can be as or more effective than competitors like Adobe Acrobat Pro, Apple Preview, PDF Gear, and Foxit. Now, disclaimer, I don't usually do this, but I was compensated by Wondershare, the company behind PDF Element, for this video. They reached out to me, gave me access to their product, and after testing it out and researching the history of the company, I was extremely surprised. PDF Element isn't new. It's been around for over a decade, and although it isn't perfect, it has been refined and improved heavily in recent years. It's available for Windows, Mac, iOS, and Android, and has features that work better than Acrobat Pro. And for just under $160, you can purchase the PDF Element Perpetual Plan, meaning you will own it and have access to updates forever, which is quite a bit cheaper than paying the $240 per year that Acrobat Pro currently charges. The application is snappy and responsive, no lagging or hangups, which for some reason seem to be accepted quite a bit when using Adobe Acrobat Pro. So I was pleasantly surprised to see how well PDF Element did at handling complex tasks. PDF Element is developed by Wondershare, a software development company founded in 2003 and best known for its video editing software Filmora, this application PDF Element, and Doctor Phone, a data recovery application for smartphones. Just for peace of mind, I also scanned my computer for malware using Malwarebytes after installing and using PDF Element, and absolutely nothing came up. I wasn't too worried, but I know it's gonna come up in the comments, so yeah, no issues whatsoever in that regard. Of course, it's worth noting that Mac users can do quite a lot with Preview for free. And PDF Gear is good for light PDF work. But if you're looking to bulk process, convert, or even create detailed forms and questionnaires, PDF Element is one of the best options available. There's a free trial that will essentially let you try out all of its features. It will apply a watermark, however, to any exported PDFs, so you can't really use the trial for final work, but you can definitely see if the application will be able to perform the task at hand. PDF Element leads the pack when it comes to bulk processing and has one of the best OCR processing applications on the market. These powerful features, combined with the new AI features such as summaries and translations, could finally cement PDF Element in the big leagues alongside Adobe Acrobat Pro for the foreseeable future. By the way, if you found this video helpful, I'm sure you're going to love this video as well, so don't forget to check it out. Let me know which PDF tools work best for you and which tasks you use them for the most. That's all I've got for you for today. I'm Anson Alexander, and I'll see you in the next one.